To put it with Steve McConnell, the goal of simplifying the test case is to make it so simple that changing any aspect of it changes the behavior of the error. Or, in our words, to make it so simple that every aspect in it is relevant. There's also a nice quote which is usually attributed to Albert Einstein. Everything should be made as simple as possible, but no simpler. And this, of course, calls for a simple process for simplifying, namely, for every circumstance of the problem, check whether it's relevant for the problem to occur. If it is not relevant, remove it from the problem report or the test case in question. To see whether you got all this, let's have a quiz. Namely, a word problem first stated by French novelist Gustave Flaubert in 1843. A ship sails the ocean. It left Boston with a cargo of wool. It grosses 200 tons. It is bound for Le Havre in France. The mainmast is broken. The cabin boy is on deck. There are 12 passengers aboard. The wind is blowing east-northeast. The clock points to 3:15 in the afternoon. It is the month of May. Now for the question. How old is the captain? Over to you.